took my note of apology from Berejiklian for being hopelessly wrong. Well, just on alarmism and hysteria, the gold medal goes to the New South Wales government this morning. We now have lockdown until August 28. It won't end there.